Welcome to Deloitte's Generative AI Moment, a weekly dose of information for government leaders to better understand the rapidly evolving field of generative AI. This week's episode, considerations for using generative AI for smarter decision-making.
Many of our clients face a common problem, making data relevant for decision-making, and that data is stored in a variety of different places and formats. That same type of data that's presented can be stored in a bunch of different ways and by a variety of different actors. So no two people will explain or document information identically. One application of Gen AI that can address this problem is to form an interface, a natural language interface, to interpret this. For non-technical users, this can make data accessible for informed decision making without requiring a developer or a data scientist to create a personalized query or report. The real value is that it democratizes decision-making and enables a non-technical audience to access data and interpret data that was previously inaccessible or kind of held in an ivory tower. And so I see a ton of value unlocked across the enterprise from the bottom all the way to the top to understand how to use and interpret and drive this data in their decision-making.